Hi everyone, welcome to Mr. Queen PH, and today we're going to see what's coming to you in the next 3 months in your money, career, finances, as well as your love and relationships from the time that you have watched this video. So this is a timeless reading for you. Mr. Queen PH is here for you if you want some insights or advice through my free readings here on YouTube. I also offer private readings. However, I am currently busy with my other projects, so I have stopped accepting private readings indefinitely. Since I am currently not accepting private readings, I have something for you. If you're looking for a reading personalized to your unique situation, then I highly recommend my sponsor, Keen. Keen connects you with gifted psychics, tarot readers, and astrologers. All you have to do is to create an account, and then you'll be able to choose from the hundreds of readers who are online right now. These readers each have unique specialties designed to provide a deep understanding of your situation. You can choose whichever reader best suits your needs, and you'll be able to connect with them via phone call or via text chat. It's nice to get confirmation or a second opinion from someone who can give you straightforward answers. You can have a reading at any time you want, wherever you want, because Keen is always available to help you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Recently, guys, I'm going through a difficult situation and I needed some clarity, and I'm glad that Keen is there to help me. I browsed for tarot readers who can give me more insights regarding my plans this year. I was able to talk to a psychic tarot reader and the reading was spot on, and she clearly gave me advice on which direction to take. She's straightforward and authentic in answering my questions, and I feel so connected to her. I'm really glad that there is someone who can confirm that I am on the right track. And also, I've been single for around 10 years now, so I asked her if I will ever be in a committed and serious relationship in the future. And she said yes in 3 years' time. She also described the type of person that I would meet, and that's totally something to look forward to in the future. So if you want to know more about your future partner, Keen is there to describe that person, and they will tell you when and how you're going to meet. Now here's your chance to get that reading from Keen. As a new customer in Keen, you could try your first 10 minutes for only $1.99. That's up to $99 of savings. That's a great deal for you all. Just go to trykeen.com/QOP or click the link in my description to save big on your first reading. This is the cheapest psychic reading you could ever have online. Imagine it's only $1.99 or 110 pesos. That's already for a 10-minute private reading. So go to trykeen/QOP or click the link on my description to get a reading and get a huge discount. Thank you so much for sitting through that, and thank you so much, Keen, for this opportunity. Now, let's go to your video. Okay, Taurus, let's see what's coming to you in the next 3 months in money and love from the time na mapanood nyo ang reading na ito. So, don't forget to watch your Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Para sa iba pang mensahe, meron tayong video na nagpapaliwanag tungkol doon, link on the description. And just an announcement, currently hindi ako tumatanggap ng private readings, but pwede nyo itry ang Keen because you can have private readings at any time you want. Hindi nyo na kailangan maghintay pa ng schedule. So for new customers, they are offering $1.99 or 110 pesos for 10 minutes of consultation na. So that's a great deal to start. So subukan nyo na rin, go to trykeen/QOP or click the link on the description at sa pinned comment. Ayan. So let's begin. Unahin natin ang inyong money, career, finances in the next 3 months, Taurus. So for your challenge, anong challenge sa inyo? You have the Hermit. Ang challenge sa inyo is kung paano kayo lalabas sa inyong shell. Okay? Kasi yung iba sa inyo, maaring nagkaroon kayo ng parang medyo bumababa yung self-esteem ninyo, or parang hindi kayo masyadong feeling confident ngayon, or maaring may mga opportunities na hinahayaan nyo lang na dumaan sa inyo, no? With the Hermit card. Siguro parang may iniiwasan kayo na subukan. Pwedeng nagkaroon kayo ng mga failures in the past, and you feel na parang tatry nyo pa ba? Gagawin nyo pa ba? So that is your challenge, kung paano nyo ay encourage yung sarili ninyo to go out there. No? Ibig sabihin is to go for your dreams, your goals, to start again. Okay? So, tinan natin kung ano yung available resources for you in the next 3 months. You have Temperance. Meron kang meron kang kailangang ayusin, no? In the next 3 months. Pwede to kasi yung nagawa mo na siya, nasimulan mo na, pero yung iba sa inyo maaring nawalan ng gana, no? Nawalan ng motivation. Ayan. Kaya itinigil ninyo. So, ang resources sa inyo is to make some adjustments. Baka naman kasi may kulang pa, meron pa kayong kailangan pag-aralan, meron pa kayong kailangan idagdag na mga supplies, no? So, let's say for example, nung mga nakaraan gusto mong subukan na mag-bake, no? To be a baker. So, may mga pinag-aralan ka, ganyan, and nagtatry ka na, tinatry mo na makagawa ka ng isang perfect cake. But then, nagkakaroon ka ng trial and error, at dumating dun sa point na na-frustrate ka na ayaw mo na. So, dinismiss mo na, tinigilan mo na. So, sayang yung opportunity kasi maaring nandun talaga yung swerte sa'yo. Kaya lang, ang ginawa mo, parang diniscard mo na, ayaw mo na. So, sayang, the opportunity could have been parang maaring mas nakita mo yung resulta nun kung pinagpatuloy mo. Okay? So, you just need to make some adjustments. Lalo na kung gusto mo talaga to. No? Kasi yan eh, depende sa intentions mo. If your intention is only about the money, minsan kasi hindi lang yun yung drive eh. It's not just about the money, but also the passion. Kasi yung passion, yan talaga yung driving force mo para magpatuloy, to stay in the business, to stay in your course, no, on your course. So, I feel like that's what is lacking, or yun yung resources sa'yo na kailangan mong i-develop, or hanapin mo yung motivation na yan, no? So, this is going to be the outcome. You have the 9 of Potions. Ang outcome nito, this is going to be successful for you. You will find happiness and contentment. And you also have a room for improvement. Tinan mo, may space ka pa rito. Like, para kasi itong related din sa baking, no? Kasi may mga rito, parang mga ingredients, no? So, symbolic na lang yung message for you dito na baka meron lang kulang na kailangan nyo pang i-explore, alamin, i-research para magawa nyo talaga yung goal nyo, para matapos nyo yung mga sinimulan nyo. Okay? Kasi kung mas magbibigay kayo ng patience sa sarili ninyo, makukuha nyo, ma-achieve nyo yung goals nyo. And you're going to be so happy about the results. Okay? Mas magiging masaya ka sa resulta nyan. So, ano man to, Taurus, this can be a business, a project, a career, a job na meron ka ngayon, kailangan mo lang mas maging patient sa sarili mo. No? Be more patient to yourself. Be kinder to yourself. Okay? Let's see ano pa for Taurus. So, we have transformation. Change is coming for a brand new you. Embrace the transformation to enjoy the process. Sometimes, change is uncomfortable but worth it. See, I think itong transformation na to, dito yan sa magiging mindset mo eh. You're going to be out there, no? Kung dati natatakot ka or nawalan ka na ng motivation, you will become more motivated this time. Okay? You also have assets. Your investments are growing real fast. If you haven't tried investing yet, this is the right time. Your future promises a long-term stability. See, itong investment na to, pwede itong sa business, investing on your skills, your talents, diba? So, that is going to be worth it. And yung investment na yan, yan ang magli-lead sa'yo sa transformation. Okay, so let's see ano pa yung energies for you in the next 3 months. Money, career, finances. 7th house. This is the house of Libra and Venus. And this is about partnerships and relationships. So, malaking bagay rin sa'yo in the next 3 months. Yung pakikipag-collaborate with other people, no, in terms of business. Maaring meron kang makikilala or kailangan mong makipag-connect sa ibang tao, makipag-partner sa ibang tao, to collaborate with them, to learn from them. Okay? You also have the first house, which is the house of Aries and Mars. This is about yourself. Diba? Psychological motivation and well-being. The key to your success is yourself, no? Yung drive mo. Ikaw ang magdadala niyan, no? Ikaw yung magdadala ng success sa'yo. So you have to be careful about what you think about yourself. Ano yung pagtingin mo sa sarili mo? Kasi dyan ka kukuha ng inspiration. Okay? So that is your reading for your money, career, finances. Now, let's go to your love and relationships. Okay, what's coming to you in the next 3 months sa love and relationships? So, for your challenge, let's see what is the challenge for you, Taurus. Challenge ng mga Taurus. 9 of Wands. Okay, as a challenge, yung iba sa inyo, you are still holding on to a relationship kahit na nahihirapan na kayo. Okay? Kailangan rin kasi sa relationship, ano kayo, matibay ka rin, no? Lalo na kung gustong-gusto mo talaga tong taong to, seryoso ka sa relationship na to. But for some of you, parang niisip nyo hanggang saan, hanggang kailan kayo magtitiis. Parang kanta yun, ha? Ganon. So that's your challenge. So ano yung available na resources sa inyo at this time? Ooh, 3 of Swords. You may feel insecure about this relationship. Okay? Ang nasa-sense ko rito, nasa sa inyo yan, kung ipagpapatuloy nyo itong relationship na to o hindi. Kasi parang ano to eh, it seems na hindi kayo napapahalagahan ng tao na to if you're dealing with someone. And if not, if you are single, parang iniisip nyo, kailan kayo makakahanap ng person na makakasama nyo? And the resources is, maaring, you are still in pain. You are not confident. Pwede tong energy from your past na hindi ka pa nakaka-recover. That's why, kahit na may mga available connections, romantic connections, hindi mo magawang, you know, to be out there in the open, hindi mo kayang maging masaya. Is because you are still hurting from your past. Or maari namang you are still holding on to this relationship kahit na alam mong wala na siyang patutunguhan. Okay? Let's see ano yung outcome nito for you, Taurus. Ano yung outcome sa inyong love? Justice. Libra energy. You are going to find clarity sa sitwasyon mo in the next 3 months, whether you are going to enter a new relationship or whether you are going to end this relationship. Okay? So, para sa mga single, iisipin nyo, handa na ba kayo to be in a relationship? Na tipong, pag merong connection dyan, biglang, parang may mga bagong nagpaparamdam, iisip mo, ha? Ano ba? Hindi naman siya ganun kaano. Hindi ko siya type, no? Pero yung pala, hinahanap mo kasi sa kanya yung gusto mo sa yung past. Eh, magkakaiba nga tayo, di ba? So, I feel like you will balance the situation in the next 3 months. You will find clarity whether you need this relationship in your life or not. Okay? Minsan kasi nape-pressure lang tayo sa social media, sa community, sa society, sa family, na, oh, kailan ka magkakajowa? Or, oh, ano ba yan? Ang lungkot naman ng life mo, wala kang jowa. Kaya minsan parang napipilitan tayo na, you know, I have to be in a relationship para, you know, makita nila na I'm happy, I'm contented, I'm complete. It's not, no? Yet, that's the worst thing that you can do to yourself. You have to be happy within you. Okay? But I feel like some of you, no, hindi kayo masaya sa loob. So, yun muna yung dapat yung bigyan ng attention. To be happy within yourself para maging masaya ka rin, ma-appreciate mo yung love na nasa paligid mo, na binibigay sa'yo ng mga taong nagmamahal sa'yo. Okay? So, let's get more cards for you, Taurus, in the next 3 months. Deception. Someone is not being true in this relationship. Maaring naka, yung iba sa inyo na nasa relationship, alam nyo na na niloloko kayo or may something fishy dito sa person na to, you're still holding on to it, no? Because you feel na kasama yan sa relationship, kailangan magtiis. I think in the next 3 months, you will find clarity in this situation. You also have patience. Divine timing is essential to experience your destiny. O, para to sa mga single dyan. Hindi nyo kailangan madaliin ang sarili ninyo pagdating sa relasyon. Kailangan handa ka pagpapasok ka sa relationship. Diba? Hindi naman to. Kasi, unang-una, your feelings ay kasama dyan. And even the other person's feelings. So, kung hindi ka ready, tapos yung person ready, hindi yun magtutugma. So, you both have to be ready in the relationship. Okay? So, ito ng energy ninyo. Saturn. Aha! Nako, si Saturn. So, it rules Capricorn energy. This is stability, restriction, limitation, and control. So, I feel like in the next 3 months, pagdating sa relationship nyo, you're going to learn a lesson. Kasi si Saturn, ano yan eh, nagbibigay yan ng life's lessons. Minsan, the hard way. Okay? So, I feel like you're going to have a realization whether you are ready for a relationship or not. Some of you might be ending a relationship and you will realize na makakabuti pala yun sa'yo. No? You also have the 10th house, the house of Capricorn and Saturn. So, this is aspirations and ambitions. I feel like you will focus on your career and finances instead. Maaring, kasi Saturn energy rin to eh, no? So, this is about responsibility, no? The 10th house is also about responsibility. So, I feel like mas magiging responsible ka sa sarili mo para sa mga relationships na papasukin mo. Hindi yung tipong, 'di ba? Minsan lagi tayong naninisi, sino may kasalanan? Wala. Minsan kasi sabihin natin, wala tayong kasalanan eh, siya lang 'yun eh. Pero I feel like you're going to realize na meron ka ring pagkukulang na kailangan mong i-work out. Okay? So that is your reading, Taurus. Kung nagustuhan niyo 'to, naka-resonate kayo, mag-comment kayo diyan, like, share, subscribe para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. Thank you so much, Taurus. See you again.